looks like Bill Cosby.
It's drama next this evening on 4 as we reach the final episode of Alan Bleasdale's GBH.
Harriet is ready to return to the wild. Will she be the leopard that changed its spots? Saturday at 8 on Channel 4.
It's all wool. So why does it feel like silk? It's simply cotton. So what makes it flow like silk? It's pure silk. So why does it smell of peach blossom? Pure silk from Comfort. Give all your clothes a touch of silk.
To look after your daisies during the coming months, firstly, select the correct pot. Add a little peat. Treat to a little Flora that's high in polyunsaturates, low in saturates, and low in cholesterol. Now, transplant to the nursery and leave to settle, while you check your new seedlings. Flora Margarine for your blooming generation.
The Pimentello.
Introducing a new powder that squares up to every dirty job. New concentrated Surf Micro. It's a good deal squarer.
Now, down at Birdseye Country Club, we're giving vegetables a new twist. Original vegetable grills from Country Club Cuisine.
It's not often my line conks out. In fact, being incredibly average, I get about 5 years fault-free service before it needs any attention. But when it does go wrong, it's extremely annoying and very irritating. The BT service isn't perfect. We know that, they know that, because we tell them all the time. But seems they've heard us, because now they're clearing over 90% of line faults within one working day. And even better, if by any chance they don't fix it after the second working day, you can claim money back for every working day after that. That could be very handy.
Tomorrow, Europe Express joins the French Foreign Legion. 90% of applicants for this prestigious military unit are from Eastern Europe. Why do they join? The security, the money, or for the greater glory of France? The lure of the Legion. Who profits from Spain's largest lottery and the effects of tourism on the Sami people of Lapland are all investigated in Europe Express. Get on board after Brookside tomorrow at 8:30 on 4.
Back to tonight and the final episode of Alan Bleasdale's GBH, which contains some scenes of violence.